I'm Travis.
And I'm AJ, and welcome to the Cvtv Friday News.
Now please stand for the pledge followed by a daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
Students, school IDs are mandatory. They must be worn at all times while on campus, which includes hallways and outdoors. ID must be visible. Teachers, please send any students to the bookstore who are not wearing their IDs. Send them now.
Do you want to learn more about ASL and deaf culture? Interested in going to Washington, D.C.? Come join the ASL Club. We will be meeting once a month. The ASL Club will be going to Washington, D.C. in the spring of 2024. Everyone is invited. There will be a parent meeting on December 14th at 6 p.m. in the library.
Congratulations to the following CV Physical Education Department Student of the Month nominees: Cedric Frick, Daniel Ferzaka, Izzy Fishbeck, Garrett Villanueva, Jackie Flores, Noah Heenan, Adriana Gizzo, and DJ Chiardi.
Hey Coyotes, our school was selected for the Young Adult Book Council to be one of the 200 schools in the nation to vote on the top books of 2022. Teams across the country will read and vote for their favorite new books from 2022. Our votes will be tabulated with other schools and the results will be published in 2023. Come to the library to get your hands on the newest books and cast your vote. The program will be running through February.
Link Crew's Academics Committee is hosting a table during 4th and 5th hour lunch today. Located under the Ramada by the cafeteria, freshmen can come and get a flyer with information about Cocoa and Cram and some study tips. Also stop by to test your Link Crew knowledge and earn a small treat. Let's watch the quick video about it.
And now over to John with sports.
To start the day in sports, girls basketball plays today in Flagstaff at the Pepsi Holiday Tournament. Your Lady Coyotes Wrestling competes in the Skyline Invite. Good luck. Tomorrow, Varsity Wrestling completes at the Horizon Invite. Get them in a figure four leg lock. The Ice Coyotes have four players named in the Asheville All-Star teams. Liam Devlin, former CVTV sports anchor Austin Williams, go Austin, Jack Rucka, and Osher Barbarian. The All-Star games will be played on Sunday, 12-11. See Ms. Smith in room 513 for game times and venues. Congratulations to our All-Star players. That's all in the world of sports, and have a good day.
Thanks, John. Have you checked the lost and found lately? Come to the bookstore to claim your items. Remember, all items will be donated during winter break. Ask Ms. Katie about water bottles, keys, and headphones kept behind her desk. Also, remember to pay your class fees for the first semester before Friday the 16th.
Have you checked out the bookstore site yet? You can find a link on your Google Classroom or by scanning the QR code found around the campus. Check it out for information on parking permits, the lost and found, and other campus happenings.
Freshmen, Link Crew is hosting their annual Cocoa and Cram on Tuesday, December 13th from 3 to 5. Stay after school to get help studying for your final exams while enjoying a delicious treat of s'mores and hot cocoa. See you there.
Here's your Friday fun fact. This year's World Cup is the first one ever played in the winter because Qatar summers are too harsh to play in.
That's all the news we have for today, and have an awesome weekend. We will end the show with a Campo Idol video in case you didn't see it on Wednesday. Enjoy.
Hold on, I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
It's Flores.
Okay, we'll be there right now. We need to go to Campo, like, right now.
Why?
Because we have to hold auditions to find the next Campo Idol. Right now.
Right now?
Right now!
Oh, shoot! But can she moonwalk?
No.
No.
He said to her, I like a cheeseburger.
He had so much promise when he walked out.
I like it.
How did he get back in here?
Go away!
You belong with me. You belong with me.
At least he's a Swiftie.
No.
Tequila!
Good song. This is a singing competition!
And though it's forgotten, my magic's not real, it might be okay, but
didn't that sound a little out of tune?
Sounded like her ukulele was out of tune.
I think all of it was out of tune.
Where did he come from?
I hope she's running to get some help.
That solves that. Next!
Oh, baby! Oh!
She has a lot of energy. She's one of those kids, huh? Why are there two of them now? I wanna go home.
We're never gonna find anyone at this rate.
I just need someone to walk in, swoop me off my feet, sing an amazing, gorgeous.
But now that you're gone, I hear the words that I needed to say. When you heard under the surface.
He's the one. You're in! You're the new Campbell Idol!